Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the All-American, Jack Swagger!
There you see the former world champion Jack Swagger, who has vowed to make everyone suffer until Jack Swagger is once again the world champion.
You can see by Swagger's actions, he cannot believe the world championship is no longer around his waist.
Jack Swagger, because I like Jack Swagger. He has some very valid points. Jack Swagger lost the championship in a fatal four-way, which in my opinion is designed for champions to lose their titles. So I kind of had some sympathy for the All-American American.
But Jack Swagger himself was pinned to lose the title. Let us not forget that.
Well, you know, let's not get bogged down in semantics.
You hate getting bogged down in semantics, don't you? Last week, Jack Swagger went one-on-one with the Big Show, and let's be honest, he did make the Big Show suffer.
Last week, I told you I was going to make people suffer. I wanted to take all the agony, all the suffering that was inside of me and make others suffer. I decided it's time for other people to feel the pain that I felt after being cheated out of my World Heavyweight Championship. And if I can do that to the world's largest athlete, I can do that to anyone. Take a look.
Well, Matt, last Friday was a one-on-one match, Big Show versus Jack Swagger, and Swagger was about to get chokeslammed, but turned the tables.
Well, the athleticism of Jack Swagger will take the giant off of his feet, and then a very disturbing new submission hold in Jack Swagger's arsenal, the ankle lock submission. But listen. That a competitor has till a five count to break the hold, Swagger would rather send a message to the entire SmackDown universe.
Do you see what I'm capable of? That's what you should be talking about. Not the SmackDown Money in the Bank ladder match. You know, it's funny. Everyone's talking about Money in the Bank. That's kind of where my journey started. I remember winning the last Money in the Bank ladder match and becoming the biggest star at WrestleMania 26. Honestly, that moment right there, it changed my life. 5 days after WrestleMania, I cashed in that contract and became everyone's World Heavyweight Champion. Remember? Remember?
Can't help but feel sorry for Jack Swagger.
And then 2 weeks ago, it all came crashing down. I was cheated out of my world title in a fatal four-way match. I was cheated. There are no rules. There is nothing to protect me. The worst part is my daddy was devastated. He can't talk, he can barely eat. And no one cares. And none of you care at all. We're only some people.
Somebody cares.